okay.
You haven't seen a Gebrill ripoff. It's
pretty fast, so.
A Gebrill ripoff is very annoying.
Can somebody start back Geb or Apollo?
They can't hear you, dude.
Yeah.
Okay.
You want to get my 3 or my 2?
I don't know.
I'm gonna get 3.
Probably your eat.
Alright, neither of them did what I said, so that's alright. Kumba bopped away from, and then Apollo won away from.
Five seconds, please.
It's alright, I guess. We could have cleared it faster, but it won't really matter. So it's okay.
We can come mid and go for the left wing camp. We can go on ISIS as well.
Okay.
Do you think we can get these meds?
Yeah. They don't know the other one's down. They went to the other one.
Okay.
Sharp turn!
Oh, baby. I love both meds. Careful, dude. Careful.
I'm fine.
Your middle tower is under.
Go for the back, yeah. I just wanted to see what they did.
Enemy missing.
I need one. Oh. Knock him up. Careful. Watch your butts. Oh, what the? Slug out, you're lit! Woo!
I'm not lit, dude. Used everything already.
Okay. Alright, we play back a little bit. I don't have shield. I do not have shield. We're okay, just.
Nice poke, nice.
Alright, now I'm comfortable doing this. Running in a circle. Dodge Renos.
Be careful.
You can't hit me with Spirit Ball. I invented Spirit Ball.
Tower is under attack.
Did you die?
Yeah, I invented it, dude. You know that?
Capital. Dude.
Oh, I'm good. I got Vanguard, baby.
This is an intense start, man.
Yeah, it is. I got Vanguard, baby. I ain't worried.
All right, they're going back, so we get some leeway here.
Nice, Jay.
GFX.
First time in your life,
and
dude.
And the check questions my Bakasura.
It's almost like Bakasura's good and Afro sucks. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Because Balloon was banned, so.
Yeah. Yeah, dude, that's good. True, actually. That's true. What are you talking about, Devil Dog? Dragon Ball Z invented? Spirit Ball?
I actually remember when you used to only play ISIS. And I used to DM you on stream. So I was like, PC. You remember? I used to be like, this fucking Inconentia guy can't even play fucking ISIS, man. I hated it. I had the hidden Hebo pick, thank you. Yeah.
ISIS, and if ISIS was banned, I played Hebo. Yeah. I do not have my ultimate, by the way.
That's fine. I might just ult them to 4 speeds.
They're both coming. I'm going around the back. Yeah. They're there. Looking for the fight. I hit Quang. That's a stealth. His stealth down. Knocking him up. Weakening both. I'm on the Quang. That's his beads. That's good. Did ISIS beads as well or no? I couldn't see.
Nah.
Okay.
Get the mids. Just farm.
Yep. Nice. They're gonna go for last. We can get there. Not with the support there, probably.
I mean, I'm just gonna back up real quick.
Okay.
Nice, Jake.
I'm so bad.
That's the Jake that I love.
I'm so bad.
Ulting. Knock him off the three middle. Please tell me his ultimate's down. Oh, I'm dead. Holy shit, I found their entire team. They all came middle, dude. They all came middle. Well, Al Quang ultimate down.
Wait, why did you not land?
Nice. I don't know if Shinken ultimate's up or down. I just know the Quang ultimate's down. That was painful. It hurts, man. It hurts. It's alright, we'll still be okay. Peace out, Killscreen. Have a good day.
Alright,
now that we've got that done, They have got a lot of magical damage. We've got to go right into magic defense. I'm gonna go like Bulwark of Hope, boys. Then. Keep in mind, they're all magical damage, by the way. Like, literally all magical damage. Talking early Bulwark, I'm hoping that I'm going Void Stone, so. Massive word.
I'll try and get an upgong soon.
I'm still ahead of the Isis, actually, next to me right now, which is great. I don't know about gold.
Retreat.
No, gold, she has a lead. Oh, she went Doom Orb on Isis, but she has no boots right now.
The sand rises.
And they actually end up working for me. So between me and Hanbat. Yeah. Ult's up to 3 seconds, weakening's down to 30. We can, maybe, we can kill him, Nice. Oh, shit. Oh, nice, he beats. I was gonna feel so bad, I was like, oh, I should've waited for shield.
It's so good.
That was good, dude.
For a bit there.
And his beads are down, like, we can farm his Isis so hard with no boots. So hard. Yeah, Kumba, we can kill this guy. He can't hear me. Never mind, Kumba. Wait, can Kumba hear me? Is he in here now? No, he's not. I don't think so. Kumba cannot hear me.
Your left tower. Enemy missing left.
I need to remember this.
The sand rises.
Jake, the sand rises. They're doing the blue buff right now.
Isis beats are down for a long time.
Yep. That was rude.
I'll wait 25 seconds and we just kill Isis. I think that's the best plan right now.
Yeah. Sorry. Yeah, she only has boots one.
15 seconds. Shing Tan back.
Isis Harpies are just spawning.
The Isis is coming towards jungle. Go on Isis. Right here. Income.
Weakening. Knocking him up. Don't even use it. Yeah. There you go.
Has been slain.
Yeah, I was about to say, like, wait a second, you don't have to use it, I was using my weakening. What's she gonna do? Nothing. She's just gonna get burritos. Last that I'm responding to. This poor Isis dude's gonna have a bad time. I have no mana.
Impressive killing spree.
Nah, you guys are on your own. Best of luck, friends.
Yeah, Kumba just fucking didn't ult the Shing Tan when he came in. Let's go.
I should be able to get left.
Okay, there, I got that.
Yeah, this is gonna be good, dude. I can build full. I can build like one defense type on a Geb middle. Oh.
I'm returning to base.
The negative thing that.
Wait.
I would rather it be physical.
I'm building stacks.
I don't have any mana to hold that way.
Some
obviously, I'd rather it be physical, just because I can get, like, a lot more cooldown
enemy
with physical defensive, but, it's not the end of the world. I'm just gonna go Bulwark of Hope, Void Stone, and then figure out my next course of action. Yo, thank you, Paracycle, my friend, for subscribing 8 months in a row to the Twitch's channel on Twitch, my friend.
I can get it.
No skills up for a little bit.
I could have saved them.
Shit.
On my way. You only hit.
Shit. Oh, my shield dude just came up. Damn it. I almost lived. You can kill him. Oh, Alex, you're walking into a wall, baby. Damn, dude, my shield just came up. Thank you so much, though, my friend, for resubscribing to the Twitch channel on Twitch.
I had him with the orders, and he could have used that on the. On the peeps.
Oh no. They're selling gold, but.
I don't know. They have the DPS.
Pretty risky, but. I like the balls! Ugh. Alright. If I would have just had my shield up and a bitty bit earlier, I would have lived there. It's not a big deal. I'll start hitting really hard though. My 2's only max up, so.
Yeah.
Like with this red buff? Your middle tower. No, I have an Isis.
Be careful, Ness.
Be careful. Retreat!
Retreat!
Isis is coming. Enemies in the definitely trouble. Coming.
Retreat! Be careful.
The sand rises.
I'm on my way. They're actually super low.
Really low.
I'm coming around the back, dude. I don't give a shit.
Wong's that teleports down for a long time. You have loads of time. Loads of time on quite
lag?
Low.
Lag. Hello. Anybody hear me? Damn it.
Yeah.
Damn it. I'm lagging. No. He hit it early. Oh my god, dude. Lag. Hello? Oh my god, I'm embarrassed. I cannot believe he stopped walking. He had no idea I was there. I was so confident that he knew I was there. I was like, he's gonna start running away because he knows I'm there. I'm gonna get him inside his dash with my ultimate. It'll make me CC immune, and then just nothing, dude. He just stood right there. Had not a clue. Not a clue. Oh, feels bad, dude. Oh my gosh.
Behind you.
Oh, I had this entire strategy in my head.
He's gonna execute one of you.
None of it. No, his execute down. I'm coming. Shielding. Knocking him up, Chiron. Chiron.
Dude,
oh,
eat
him alive, dude.
The sand rises. You guys will have a minute. Looking for the execute me. Yeah. Yeah,
everybody. Oh, Shane can't ult down. Whatever. Huh? Ult thing?
I'm coming in. I'm telling you.
Oh, Shane can. Oh my god, that Shane just got 1 HP, dude. That was actually a hot combo.
On your right, be careful.
Yeah. I see him. Knock him up. He's super low. Nice. Shielding. No. I'm taking. Go, Jake, go tank in the tower.
I'm coming. Run. I can jump. I can speed up.
Knocking him up.
That's good.
That was good. Nice. Woo! Alright, be careful. I'm just gonna roll through this thing.
Retreat middle lane!
Alright, that was good, dude, that was good. Alright, I'm gonna get a sentry ward for the gold. You think they're doing it?
Defend the gold fury.
If I was, I might be doing it, honestly.
Be careful.
Even though the Shane comes back there.
Help.
Coming to you.
I'm gonna go on Isis, if I can.
On my way.
Knock him up. Weakening.
Okay, I
hold thing.
Okay. You're in.
Yeah.
Incline.
Incline. CC him.
Oh, god damn it. I'm gonna get fucking. He's gonna look at the XG.
Knock him up.
Look at turn around. Incline.
Oh! I'm living, dude. I'm living. Chiron's still on left. His ultimate's down. I'm baiting. Can we get people here? Yeah.
I need to eat something. Holy fuck.
Oh. I was trying to bait him as long as I could, dude. Holy crap.
Retreat.
Live, babies. Not even close, dude. Yeah, see that hot bait? Oh no. I baited that guy for a long time, bro.
Oh wow, he's been there.
Retreat.
Oh no. Yo, thank you so much, TRH, for the sub, my friend. Thank you for supporting the Twitchiest community on Twitch.
Don't go. 90, 80.
I'm almost there.
I don't know what I can do, dude.
They're still on.
Hold in 3, 2.
I bolt right. 2 seconds.
Got it. Knock him up. Nice. Oh my god, we just pooed on him, dude.
I need back. I need back.
We just destroyed them.
Hello. Yo, look. Just taking all of
them. Oh my god, we just annihilated them. They just got annihilated, dude.
Nice.
Oh my goodness. Not even close. Not even close. You fool, I can't deal with it. Got the gold fury. We got kills. Feels good, man. Feels good. That's what I'm talking about, Jake. Did you just take my red buff?
Did I steal it, or did your knockup steal it?
No, you got it.
I think.
Or was it the overhand smash?
I blinked in and ulted, which means I did not get it. Because it was dead by the time my ulti ended.
Run towards me, let's bait. They're coming to you right now.
Yeah.
There's a ward right here.
I'm walking right at that, dude. You want fight? Yeah, can we get Hiku? You're here. I'm weakening.
I'm on my way.
Be careful. Fight.
Oh my god! Yo, he just got bopped, dude.
I can't reach.
That's
how we make them. Fuck him
up. Shielding. Holy crap. They're so low, dude. Oh, nice, Jake. I'm coming in.
Love you.
Knocking him up. Nice. I have no shield for three. Nice root. You're good, Tom Dutch. Nice job, dude.
I'm backing.
Alright, that's great. Just, got a load of beats there as well.
Oh, baby. Woo! Give me that tower. Take us, Tom Dutch. Yeah, tell me. Feels good, man. Wait, what the? Knock him up. What the? He's lit! Oh, I don't have a shield, dude. Oh. I could have saved you, dude. My mana for my shield came up like the exact second.
Unleash your will. Got a lot of tower damage.
Oh.
Dang, dude. Dang. So close.
He's wrecking him, dude.
Is
if
it?
He can hit auto attacks, he would kill him. I'm telling you.
I'm telling you.
Nice, Jake. Nice.
Jake, this what do my team play Baka every game, dude? Look at this. It's so beautiful, Jake. This is what Elo tastes like, Jake. Isn't it wonderful? Don't you want more?
No, don't say that. I lose every game.
Chiron put down a ward of fire.
An enemy has been slain.
We can dive mid really hard.
I need a heal.
Is this ice all down or anything?
I just need a heal off a single thing.
Let's see that smack of that. Okay. What the?
I'm just lagged.
Oh shit. Dude, that guy's level 13, man. He's had a bad day.
He has enough, man. He needs some more fucking dick.
He's just sitting there like, I just want a Doomorph stack, dude. I'd be so down for a stack with my Doomorph.
What's his Doomorph? He's 14 now, man.
Come on, boss.
Get him, Jake GFX.
Jake GFX.
Unstoppable! Are you trying to steal it with a jump?
I wasn't trying to steal it.
He was trying to secure it.
I had the option covered.
The option covered.
I like how your Geb mid's just straight up better than your Poseidon mid, even though it's just like.
Oh. Yo, watch yourself. Poseidon parry, thank you. Ah, he has a good blink. Your team has destroyed a left and your right. Blink it down on Quang. And me. That was, I would have gone back this time. Did he? Oh, he did actually. I'm a chasing a Quang. His ass is down. Get him. Opa. We got him.
Where did the chicken go?
We're doing fire down, by the way.
Alright.
Because why not? It's like,
I was so low.
I killed a Quang we were here, you know?
Be careful. I'm a welcome them.
Are they coming?
Welcome! Fucking shit on you. Just get that, your dead bud.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh shit. Boys, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire, the fire! Oh my god!
Not even close, baby. No, my son. I don't want to fight that.
I got you. Do us untouched, do us untouched, do us untouched! Knock him up! Oh, I shielded you instead of myself! I thought I was gonna go for you, but he went for me! Whatever, I saved your life. You can thank me later.
Yeah, thanks, bro.
You can thank me later, whatever. OP physical damage! OP nerf him! I guess I'll finally get a breastplate of valor. To get some physical damage online. Or physical damage, yes. Physical defense. Plus, of course, the cooldown. Which is really the reason why I'm doing it. No, I lost my FG buff on Gap Mid! No! Oh, that Afro was straight giving up, dude. He's solid.
My kill. Oh, God damn it!
That is an Afro that is not excited to have lost to a Gap Middle.
Oh. Whoops.
You know, sometimes you just have to play Gap Middle because you pick Gap support, and then somebody goes Kuma support, and you go, but I just picked Gap, and they're like, oh, I'm sorry, I just thought you were mid. Yes, I am. Oh my god. Whoa, boys, whoa. But slow down, grab the wall. We were like trying to make your ass fall off.
Sometimes you just go suicide, don't you?
What's happened?
Alright, let's not do that again.
Be careful.
Retreat.
Oh my god, dude. He's okay. Alright. We can definitely still throw this game, so we should probably not.
Oh, it's spurring, dude. It was spurring the moment I pressed Q. That's just, I don't know. I guess we should win, mate. Maybe.
The hell's my red buff? Alright. We're gonna group up and we're gonna shove left, you know what I'm saying? As a team. I like how I said I'm so tanky, but I'm like not tanky at all, bro. Gonna be tanky once I get my mid guardian mail online. He's gonna hate that life, dude. He's gonna hate that life. Alright, let's group up and shove left. As a team, and then we end the game. They have a Quang and a Chiron and an Afro. I don't want to mess around with late game their team come.
We have Gab, but Gab mid, dude.
I mean, that is true. It's not wrong.
So real, what is this? Fucking Afro towel? Where's the Soul Reaver, man? Where's the Polynomicon?
I gotta be our front line, yo. I gotta be our front line tanky damage, yeah, magic dealer.
That's true. I respect that.
The behind
coming around the back, yep. Coming in hot. Weakening. A lot of immunes. Knocking up. Only guy I can get to. Careful, the Quang wants that guy so bad. Oh, nice.
Get monkeys.
Get monkeys.
Yeah, that ult was insane, dude. I don't know what they were thinking. Let's run into this narrow passage.
No, that is gone.
I'm fine. I'm just getting him away from the tower, dude.
What's the ult, man? You got blink?
Yeah.
You got blink ready to fuck? Go.
Wait. I got.
Okay.
They have all their abilities up, is what I was saying.
It's fine, though.
You're fine. What?
Shield's bigger than my health right now. We get the shield in the middle.
We can get mid-effect. Fire giant. No, what's that?
Are you sure? My health's up in 7.
Still taking it. See, now we can get it.
9 seconds.
Now we get out. There we go. See? Boom. Easy.
This guy aggresses from my face.
Easy, man. Now we're gonna back up ready to fire. Easy. We're gonna put this one away, baby! And I'm gonna get that sweet, sweet ELO, yeah. Gonna put it in my mouth. I'm gonna get sweet, sweet ELO, yeah. Gonna go kill the Satan. Oh, almost, dude. I did it 1 second too early.
He might go a medium cut.
Okay.
I might even see me. I'm back.
More thing. Knocking about, bro. Shield it. Oh! Holy shit.
Hey, can you come to me?
Turn. Yep. Yep, I knocked him up. I can maybe.
Yo, in the back. Jake, my boy.
You're good?
Alright, I'm good. I'm getting out.
Oh my god, dude.
Actually, I'm just gonna fucking go there and just, like, defend. Like, you better run because I'm gonna couple that ass. Oh, okay, never mind, fuck this dude.
Oh, I'm coming. Are you guys okay over there?
Nope.
Oh yes. My god, Jake, watch out, Quinn might be here.
Not even close, baby!
Quinn can be here, dude.
Lifesteal OP!
Oh man, you guys are both playing with fire, being that low, than now Quinn around. Holy crap. Woo! Not even close, right? Calculating.
Run up,
Oh, no, there's an Ao Kuang! There's a fucking Ao Kuang!
Oh my god, he's alive, dude! He's dead! What? I don't know about using an ultimate on this guy. Oh, and a weakening curse. Okay.
He used the weakening back on this.
The thing I've learned about Smite is you gotta bring down the support Shing Tan, man. That's the...
Is that the one thing you've learned?
Seriously, focusing support is really good right now. Because, like, I've won every game where...
Tanking it to the left.
Oh, good combo.
I tried to prevent it, so one hit Kumba and then I got hit by it. Feels bad. Oh, Jake, you left us, but it's getting low. Oh,
no, you're gonna die!
This rise, though.
I'll fucking die! Everyone's gonna die!
All thing.
I have no mana.
Ding.
I'm gonna ult you, son. No, he's
we did it.
Oh, I would eat it.
His muscle too tiny.
Wow, what are you saying, Jake? What are you saying? Slow him. Punch him in the head. No! I need more head punches, dude. I'm coming around for that. Oh my god. Oh! I thought we just killed this guy. Did we not just kill this guy?
Hey, Shing Tan? Yeah.
Yeah, hacker! I thought about it. Yeah, I think we can attack the Titan boys. I think we have one or two creeps. Where the hell did they come from? What? There was not a single creep in the fountain in that base. That was every creep I've ever seen. Holy crap.